these groups have been saying that Asad Owaisi makes anti-Hindu statements. Now, again, this is no justification for vandalism or carrying out acts of violence, but I do want to ask you what your take is about that, about this allegation that you also make provocative statements, anti-Hindu statements.
Well, you see, if supposedly I'm making, for argument's sake, let us accept that what they're saying is true. Go to the court, go to the police, show your proof, bring it to the media. Okay, this is what he has said. Hmm. But the issue with me is that I need to get a certificate of being a person who is secular and liberal from the liberal crowd. I need to get a certificate from these elements that I am not, what they say, anti this, anti that. So we are living in very unfortunate times that you have two extreme sides. And unless and until you are at, you belong to one particular group, the other group is not happy with it. So that is why I don't care whether, you know, but I'll continue to do my work. And if anyone has issue, use the court, because if you indulge in this vandalism, then definitely rule of law will be finished. And then you'll be having, you know, street fights and God knows where this will take us.